There we go. Right then. Nothing to do here, I believe, so we'll just move on to a different room. Just click on it now. Wait, what is? Yeah, that's an Easter egg. Gravity. Oh, the wheelchair, right. Oh, right, okay. Oh, God. Right, we're all here. Right then, let's move forward. Right, click on it. Over here, I believe.
Heaven without going up there.
Let's all click on the painting then. Oh, right. There's gonna be paintings within the hallways upstairs everywhere. Just take them down to that one. Click on them. I believe the garage has some as well. What? No. I just opened it and it's... I hate it so much. Alright. Oh yes, I did scream. I guess it was unexpected. That's for sure. This one sort of made me just jump a bit. I don't see any here. Back upstairs then? Yeah. Yeah. Trying to like follow behind so I can rather get everyone else's perspective. Oh, okay, well. Oh my. Look who awaits us over there. That only means that this world is really good at doing its job. Oh, right. Oh, we had to run to the next room, by the way. Oh god. Them do it first before I have to do it again. he's managed to get to the door already. They get to this point first, I guess once we just need to. Right, okay. I'll reveal it once whoever gets over here. That is not naughty. What? You just said cruel to me! Okay. Gravity, do you want to know how to do it now? I think that's a thumbs up, right? Okay, get as close up until it sees you, and then move back, and then go back into this room. And then follow these arrows over here. Once you pass the monster, get into here. What? I can't. What even was that? There was a ghost over there. Oh god. Oh, right, once you go into the hallway, and then it shows up, move back, come back into here, and then, press the music box over here. Yep, we're back. Then go click the music box. All good? Ah, nice. Okay. Shni, are you good as well? Right then, we'll just move on then. I forget, actually. I mean, worth a shot checking the storage first, since we're here. It's close by anyways. Ah, so back to the office then. I'm not sure. Not worth a shot checking, still. Oh, it was the garage. Okay. Something was there.
Heyman does not love me anymore. Heyman likes to paint. He likes Eloise. I can see the way he looks at her while painting. I am no longer important to him, Molly. Perhaps we have to do something about that, Molly.
Just hold on to this for now until they get down here. Are you stabbing me with it? My God. Okay. Oh, let's move out the way. We're probably in the way of the cutscene for them. All right, so with the knife. He just ran away. Okay. Okay. Well, I guess, do you know what to do with the knife, Gravity? No, not stab me. The painting. Look at the painting. Yeah. Let's go upstairs now. You'll see. And don't forget the knife as well. Are you trying to stab me as well? No. Okay, no. Oh. Yep. See the painting over there? Hmm? That thing. Oh. Does it just appear randomly then? I did see it earlier. Ah, okay. Right, so let's just run about then. At least now you know what to do with the knife and when you see those paintings. Are there any here? Oh. Where am I? Okay. Oh, where's my knife? Right. Oh, find another. Did you get the one in storage? Here. Come over here. Well, everyone was pretty much running about getting each of their paintings. Over here. All of these you got in? Yeah? Okay. Alright, forward. Just activated and run. Oh, okay, let them find the hint here. Are you still holding? Oh, yeah. Something about that. I don't think it, yeah, nothing happens when you click on the wrong one. Yeah, I just clicked it. Right, so use the camera screen to find hidden things. Right, if you use the camera, you could read these words here in English.
Something about that.
Right, you could click on this painting over here. It's the only one that doesn't have the slash on it. Right, through the door. Bye. And it's changed. Oh, this one's annoying, isn't it? Well, it's the same premise as last time. God, I was face to face with the woman. No, I was face to face with her for a while, and then I managed to get a little bit ahead of her. Oh, I forgot. Right, the camera. Let's make our way.
Eloise, I want you out of this house. Out of our lives. You need to stay away from Haymond.
I don't know what you're talking about, Sarah. Haymond, and I strictly do business.
Strictly business? Being naked in front of my husband as you seduce him?
That was not true. Haymond just...
It is true. I saw everything with my own eyes. You had sex with him in the painting room. You horrible wench. That's right. Laugh all you want.
Well, Sarah, he was proud of you. He needed someone more controlling, more sensual.
Molly and I need a new doll to play with.
Molly? Who is
strictly business?
Without going above, but you can't. Oh! I was gonna go examine her again as well. I hope you all know French.
Mon émotion en ce moment est la colère.
Oh my god, you're... I believe it was this one right here. So, yeah.
Have you seen Sarah?
Gravity seems to say it's this one.
I can hear her in my head.
Mon émotion en ce moment.
Not this one? Okay. This middle one.
She has become me. I am her now.
Middle one, Schnee. This one. I don't think it's knowing French. Loneliness. Which one was it? Oh, it's this one, I think, right? All black? Oh, no.
Mon émotion en ce moment.
Ah, okay, well. I'm not sure. I've tried... Oh, this one. Nope, not that one. We are really doing this bad. Right, middle one then, huh?
Do you not love the smell of dead corpses? It excites me.
All right.
Yeah. You killed my wife. Not least by you.
Alrighty then. Over here, the music box. Over this way. Right then. Let's all click in now. The painting. Again.
Heyman, you did this to yourself. It is your fault we have blood on our hands now. Worthless. A failure. No one cares about you. And do you truly think Eloise cared about you? She just wanted your money. I at least loved you for real, but now you can die for all I care.
Oh. Oh, right.
You can rot down there for all I care. Everyone will know who you truly are, Heyman.
Gravity? There we go. Oh, right, you can pick that up, but it's best if we actually go down and then, you can see what you're supposed to do first. Down, down. You're gonna need to find the other colors. Alright, we'll go to garage first then. Down we go. Through balloons. Most likely, I mean, it's gotten popular, really. Wait, are you still there? Oh, yeah, you are. Okay. I can't go through, but yeah. Up we go. Give it a moment, I suppose. On top of the bed somehow. I'm still stuck. Oh, well, this is quite unfortunate, isn't it? Gravity's hand. I move. Yes, that worked. Thank you. Let's just hope the switching didn't break anything, but at least we are moving again.
Weathering.
Yeah, everyone's painted the painting. Yeah. Up we go. Okay, better. Heyman likes music. Make sure it's always on. Use the music player to distract Heyman. Take all the paintings down. Oh god, I gotta turn on the music. Are you just spamming it? Right, pretty much you have to run about, get those paintings of the lady, and then if you're being chased, I got caught again. Crap. No! Oh, he's trapped me in the basement. Oh! Should I go down? I don't want to continue without them, that's the thing. Ah, there you go. Did you finish your paintings? Or getting them all? Ah, okay. Oh, there's gravity. There's one in the office. Oh, yeah, I wasn't trying to move like forwards because I didn't want to activate the next thing if getting close to it activates it. Right. Oh god, I turned off the lights on accident. Did you both finish gathering your items? Or the paintings? Right then. Let's continue on then.
Sarah, dear, I don't know what to do. I'm lost in my own thoughts. I love you, dear Sarah. My dear Sarah. Please talk to me.
Alright, let's click the painting. That's chapter 2 completed. Well, as you can see, Heyman was crazy over that French woman. My. Thinking. Oh, right, we could head back to the office and, see the code, that is. You're thinking a bit. Yes. Huh? Is that French? I don't know French. Oh god, okay. To the office. My. I might have to translate it. Wait, one moment. You will feel the anger of your goddess. Wait, what? Why is she mad? Why am I gonna feel her anger? Oh god. Why am I gonna feel the anger? My. paint chicken like his French horse. What? There's no French horses involved at all. My. I am. That is the wrong animal. Righty then, are we gonna do the third chapter or is this all for? It's probably gonna be another hour long. Right then. Oh, you have to go. Oh, you gotta go sleep. Okay. Right then. It's fine. We'll just end it off here then.